Hey, Beard here. I'm coming at you with another review. Now today, we're gonna try Target's brand snack mix, the Galaxy Adventure. I thought this was a worthy unicorn item. It might not say it's a unicorn item, but damn. Sorry, I shook a bit. I know a unicorn item when I see it. Pretzels, cake batter flavored glitter confection. Puffy stars. Wow. Blue cake flavored cookies, strawberry flavored confection drops, and cotton candy and lemon flavored fizzy clusters. That is a unicorn item if I've ever heard one. May, so it's good for a bit. There's our ingredients. 130 calories in this. One thing that people don't ever get with opening things is you see the way this perforation is. You're supposed to open it like that and eat it like that. But so many people just open it at the top. I noticed. So let's see. Where's my camera? Oh. Damn it, it's on the wrong side. Okay, this is like the blue cookie. That's the blue cake flavored cookie. It tastes blue for sure. There's the pretzel. Pretty decent pretzel. That's gotta be the lemon. Oh, it's like a pop rock. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Okay. There it is. Maybe that's the cake batter, confectionery star. Okay. It's a very sweet sort of treat mix, but it's exactly what I'd expect. Let's just like pour some in the hand and then just like go for it. That's like all pretzels and cookies. There's no variety there. I guess I'll do that. There are a lot of pretzels in that bite. Yeah, it's, you know, it's kind of pretzel-y. There's a little bit of, like, yogurt-y kind of strawberry sweetness to it. I mean, it's a sweet, sort of pretzel-y treat. I don't hate it, for sure. There's nothing that jumps out at me as, like, amazing. This is pretty... It's really good if you eat it all together. This is one of the strawberry things. Yeah. I'd definitely say if you had a kid, you should get them and see if your kid likes them. I think it's kind of fun. And it's not too overly sweet, and there's a lot of weird sort of fun flavors in there. Definitely gets the Beard recommend.